Good morning, students. Today in this class we will see how to make a beautiful painting. Now let's start it.